I'm not paying her no mind. I'm used to that. That don't faze me. That don't faze me. We got drug dealers of the community, so we're going to have preaching the gospel here in the community. We got drug dealers getting saved. Alcoholics are getting saved. Prostitutes are getting the Holy Ghost. We don't have no respect for the devil, because the devil ain't got no respect for me. So we are going to preach the gospel. Because devil worshipers are going to hell. The devil worshipers are going to hell. The Bible said, the soul that sinners shall die. Amen. The wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life.
Amen.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Yes. Praise the Lord. I ain't stunting the devil. I got no respect for the devil.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
What the Bible said. The thief cometh not but to steal, kill, and destroy. Jesus said, I come. I feel the Holy Ghost that you might have life and that you might have it more abundantly.
Amen.
Jesus is the answer for the world today.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not drugs, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not alcohol, Jesus.
Yes,
not crack, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. And he's coming again.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Why was a lesbian who got mad? You think I care?
Mm-hmm.
Ain't no woman got no business going with other women.
Thank you, Jesus.
He loves you, but he doesn't love the sin.
Amen.
He doesn't love sin.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. That whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. It didn't say he loved sin. We all was born in sin.
Yes.
God hates sin.
Amen.
So you lesbians and homosexuals getting mad? Personally, I really don't care. The Bible says abomination.
Yes, it is.
Ever since Obama passed that gay right bill, now Bill wants to become Jill. God will never tell Bill to become Jill. It's time for Bill and Jill to get the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Not a homo ghost. The Bible said in Acts chapter 1 verse 8, after the Holy Ghost has come upon you, you shall receive power. Power to live right.
Thank you, Jesus.
Power to cast out devils. Yeah. Power to come against witchcraft and warlocks and witches and warlocks.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. We here to cast the devil out. Let's go to part 3. Thank you, Robert.